வந்து வந்து நிக்கிற. என்ன சாஞ்சி சாஞ்சி நீ பார்த்து உன்னு சிக்க வைக்கிற.
Can we have our registry off for today? Can we have Mr. Raj Kumar off the stage, please? Come on. Please put your hands together and welcome our mob blood hero, Mr. Murugesh. Woo! We have Miss Gayatri, come on!
Do you, Mr. Murugesh, take this woman, Miss Gayatri, to be a wedded wife to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do, my love. Forever, whole eternity.
Will you love her? Comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, forsaking all others. Be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will. Take care of her. For these 9 years, we've been very faithful to each other. So definitely I'll bring that throughout my whole life.
Do you, Miss Gayatri, take this man, Mr. Murugesh, to be a wedded husband to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do, baby. Yes, I will definitely cherish our love lifetime.
Will you love him? Comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, forsaking all others. Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do. I will take care of you like a baby.
Behind every successful man, there's a woman. I'm not only happy, but proud to say that she's standing right in front of me right now. And within the next few moments, she'll be officially mine. I would like to apologize for whatever I've done. I've hurt you in any way, but today I vow that I love you and I will be with you through all hardship, darkness and pain, so that we can reach our joy, our hopes, so that we can be happy. I would like to take this opportunity in the presence of our loved ones to pop an important question. You're my friend, lover, soulmate, well-wisher, and this is the last time I can say my girlfriend. You're sat beside me and hold my hand tightly through my hard times. He sat beside me and teared when I faced glory. I have no words to describe how I feel right now when I'm not going to start my future with you. And I'm pretty sure that we're going to have a lot of hurdles in the future. But let me give you a word, my promise. I'll be there and we'll overcome them together. Mo, your patience is my strength. Your care is my drive. And your love is my life. Will you marry me?
Okay, my love of my life, I've known you for the past 9 years. Ever since I know you, I love you more every second and every minute. We had lots of difficulties and struggles, but we have overcome all of that and our love has grown stronger. You have always been there for me and thank you for showering so much of love and care on me. And I would like to tell you something. I know that I don't like to eat fish, but I promise that I will learn how to cook. I will learn how to cook different kind of fish dishes for you in future. And remember one thing, my love for you is beyond my heart and into my soul. I love you a lot, baby.
All our blessings, I pronounce you man and wife.
nilalum nila nila nila.
Hi Mukesh, we wish you a blessed marriage life.
Says I love you the most. Yes!
Cheers.